What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy, Seth the Line Surgeon. And I'm about to head out to a job. I got a lot of jobs to do today, but one I'm going to record is going to be a bush removal job. I don't think I've recorded myself doing that before, but basically, customer, she has four bushes in the yard. She wants me to remove three of them. So I'm going to go ahead and do that. Let's go. Alright. These are the bushes going to be taken up. I guess she wants me to get these too. Oh well. She just wants me to leave this tall one. She wants me to get this one too. So I'm going to use my pole saw to try to get most of it up. And then see what I'm going to do about the roots. Alright, let's get to it. We'll be right back. a little tougher than I thought. This bush, this cedar bush, man, this is one tough bush. Like, while I was cutting it, it wouldn't go through, and it started smoking like it was about to, like I was about to start a fire. So I got one more cedar bush to do. And like I said, I think she wanted me to take those bushes up in the corner back there. So, yep, let me get to it. Oh gosh, I wish I had smell-o-vision. Yeah. Alright, got it done. Customer wanted me to put down some rocks, and now she's putting out some furniture here. Yep. Put some rocks over here. She says she's gonna get more. Oh,